Little Poppin Story Time.
Today we're reading this called
I Love Dad. Okay. Let's read. This is written by the author, the Very Hungry Caterpillar. His name is Eric Carle. Dad, you're easy to talk to. And you're fun to play with. You can be silly, but you're still cool. Even when I am feeling prickly and I bug you, you are always there to catch me when I fall.
I hope that little bit doesn't fall.
Yeah, I hope to. That's why I love you, Dad. Was it a good story?
Yeah.
Show a thumbs up if you like it.
Yeah.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.